In Santa Cruz, city leaders there are taking some much-needed steps in an effort to clean up Cowell Beach. This is video that sparked the whole rehabilitation effort, bringing attention to the problem of used hypodermic needles that are being dumped in public areas, especially Cowell Beach. The steps the city is taking to implement may be nothing more than a Band-Aid, some say. Action News reporter Phil Gomez is live with the plan and the reaction from Santa Cruz.
Well, Dan, ever since used needles were reportedly dumped in the caves near Cowell's Beach, the city has taken a lot of steps to improve conditions there. This proposed curfew is another tool to curb crime but still allow public access to the popular beach. There's no more access to Collins Cave. It's now cemented over, so no one can dump used needles in there. The city has added more lighting, more beach patrols, and increased cleanup efforts. And now there's a proposed curfew for Cowell Beach.
It's probably a good idea. I don't think many beach users ever show up at that time, so I don't think it's going to be an inconvenience to anybody.
It could solve one problem temporarily, but my feeling is it's going to create other problems where the folks end up going in other directions.
It's a limited curfew. It would take effect from midnight until 1 hour before sunrise.
Our goal is a safe, clean Cowell Beach, especially as we are approaching the beginning of our junior lifeguard.
The curfew would only be in effect along the sandy or dry area of Cowell's Beach. It wouldn't have any impact on the wet area, so if you wanted to take a midnight stroll, you could certainly do so without facing any sort of legal consequences. The city attorney believes state law permits Santa Cruz to declare a public nuisance and temporarily limit access.
It'll be a better law enforcement tool, because by virtue of a person's mere presence on the beach, that will provide a police officer with a basis for approaching that individual and asking him or her to leave the beach, and if necessary, taking other action.
The county has also introduced a 3-month-long pilot program where used needles can be disposed of safely. 2 new needle kiosks are set up at the Health Services Agency's M-Line facility and at the Crestview site in Watsonville.
If this is the best place for them, and we're going to look at the information we get from the usage of the kiosk as well as the survey results to see if this is a good site for them to be placed.
And if the Santa Cruz City Council approves the resolution, it would take effect as soon as they can get signage posted along the beach. Dan.
All right. Thank you very much, Phil. The council is scheduled to take up the Cowell Beach curfew issue at their meeting. Happens tomorrow night, 7 o'clock.